This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Chinatowns in Australia exist in most states and capital cities, with historic former Chinatowns in frontier and rural areas. Given the proximity to the Asian continent, Australia has had, and continues to witness, a massive immigration of Chinese and other Asians. The majority of ethnic Chinese immigrants to Australia are from Canton and Hong Kong. Chinese from various places of mainland China, Macau, Taiwan, Korea, Southeast Asia, especially Vietnam, Laos, Cambodia, Philippines, and Indonesia, and Latin America also settled Australia. Many early Chinese from the Guangdong and Fujian provinces of China immigrated to Australian gold rushes. They were mainly Chinese of Taishan, Cantonese, Zhongshan, Hokkien, and Hakka origin. As in North America, the Chinese faced massive institutionalized discrimination, and Asian immigration was restricted by the White Australia policy in the late 1880s. It was repealed by the 1970s under multiculturalist policies, which in turn ushered in a new wave of Asian immigration, particularly from Hong Kong and the People's Republic of China, and giving rise to several Australian Chinatown communities. Contents: 1. Australian Capital Territory. 2. New South Wales. 21. Sydney. 3. Victoria. 31. Ballarat. 32. Bendigo. 33. Castlemaine. 34. Creswick. 35. Melbourne. 4. Queensland. 41. Brisbane. 42. Gold Coast. 5. South Australia. 51. Adelaide. 6. Northern Territory. 61. Darwin. 7. Western Australia. 71. Perth. 8. References: Australian Capital Territory. Woolley Street in Dixon at night, seen sometimes as Canberra, Chinatown. A contemporary Chinatown exists at Woolley Street in the Dixon Centre, Australian Capital Territory. The Chinatown has become established fairly recently as a restaurant precinct. New South Wales. Sydney. Main article: Chinatown, Sydney. Paifong at Sydney's Chinatown. Sydney's Chinatown is the third area to bear that name. Originally in the Rocks area of Sydney, it later moved to the area near Market Street at Darling Harbour, and finally to its current location in Haymarket, around parallel streets Dixon Street and Sussex Street. This Chinatown hosts various Chinese cultural activities such as the Chinese Youth League of Australia and Catholic Mass in Cantonese at the St. Peter Julian's Catholic Church. Other suburban Chinatowns have cropped up over the years in the suburbs of Burwood, Campsie, Ashfield, Auburn, Fairfield, Marrickville, Chatswood, Eastwood, Parramatta, Hurstville, and Kingsford. Victoria. Ballarat. An extensive historical Chinatown existed in Golden Point, Victoria, a district of the city of the Goldfield City, Ballarat. While the settlement no longer exists, it is remembered at nearby Sovereign Hill. Bendigo. Chinese precinct entrance at Bendigo. Several Chinatowns were established in Bendigo during the Victorian gold rush of the 1850s and 1860s. These were the Chinese camps, of which there were seven established. The Ironbark Camp in North Bendigo became the most prominent in the 1850s and 1860s. It continued to be the center of Chinese life in Bendigo until it was ravaged by fire for a second time in 1911. A Joss House, one of Victoria's oldest, is the only thing remaining on the site after the fire at the Ironbark Camp. Those Chinese still in Bendigo moved their operations to Bridge Street, nearer the center of Bendigo. This Chinatown survived until 1964, when the council cited its declining use and dilapidated state as reasons for its demolition. A car park was put in its place in 1991. The Bridge Street Chinatown became the site of the Golden Dragon Museum, which includes many relics from the city's Chinese heritage. Castlemaine. A historic Chinatown existed in Castlemaine during the Victorian Gold Rush in the 1860s, near the corner of Mostyn and Union Street, current site of the Albion Hotel, which included as many as five Joss houses and a Chinese mission chapel. Creswick. A historical Chinatown existed in Creswick during the Victorian Gold Rush in the 1850s. The settlement was depicted in watercolour paintings. Artists by Burkitt, 1855, and Norman Lindsay, 1894. Melbourne. Main article: Chinatown, Melbourne. Melbourne. Chinatown entrance at Little Bourke Street. Melbourne's Chinatown is in Little Bourke Street. It is notable as the oldest Chinatown in Australia, the oldest continuous Chinese settlement in Australia, and the longest continuously running Chinatown outside of Asia. Suburban Chinese Cantonese communities, of a mostly Cantonese culture, are in Doncaster, Box Hill, Springvale and Glen Waverley. Melbourne's Chinatown boasts some world-famous cuisine. Flower Drum, for example, was voted as one of the best Chinese restaurants in the world by the New York Times. It was also the location where the dim sim, a popular Chinese-Australian snack food commonly served in takeaway outlets throughout the country, was first invented by William Wing Young, at his restaurant Wing Lee. In 1945, gift shops and souvenir shops also make up a large proportion of businesses. Melbourne Chinatown also houses the world's longest annually paraded Chinese dragon in the Melbourne Chinese Museum. This record is believed to have been held by the city since 1978, when the original Dai Long dragon was commissioned, which was also the first Chinese dragon built in China since 1948. It was 92 meters long, had 6,160 scales on its body and was initially paraded with a procession involving over 200 participants in 2003. It was replaced with a new dragon, the Millennium Dragon, which was deliberately crafted in order to retain the record, and required 8 people to hold its head up. This later dragon is also locally known as Dai Long, as some parts of the original 1978 dragon were reconditioned for use in the new dragon. Queensland bilingualism in suburban Fortitude Valley in Brisbane, Australia. Chinatown is located above ground. Brisbane main article, Chinatown, Brisbane. The Chinatown of Brisbane is located in the suburb of Fortitude Valley, complete with its own Chinese gateway located near the Story Bridge. Chinatown is very popular for Australians too. Gold Coast main article, Chinatown, Gold Coast. A Chinatown on the Gold Coast is proposed for Southport. The proposed design includes 3 Peifong Gates arches at each of the 3 entrances to Davenport and Yonge Streets. Chinatown Gold Coast. The Chinatown precinct is an integral part of the revitalization of Southport as an international CBD for the Gold Coast. Chinatown is being developed in partnership with the community, private sector and government. It will offer an authentic Asian experience and create a unique destination on the light rail corridor in the heart of the CBD. Chinatown is already encouraging Chinese and Asian tourists and fostering international relationships and investment, reinforcing the city as a destination to do business, be entertained, to live and be educated. Chinatown provides a sense of home for the Chinese and Asian community that permanently reside on the Gold Coast as part of the mayor's second home strategy. Gold Coast Chinatown will bring a sense of safety and community to the thousands of international students studying at Gold Coast universities, English language schools and colleges. This modern Chinatown is focused on Yonge and Davenport streets in Southport. It will be a place for the Gold Coast to celebrate its diversity through culture, design, people and food. Chinatown will be an exciting mix of restaurants, cultural festivals and boutique, a place of cultural indulgence and celebration. A 4-meter-high statue of Confucius was unveiled and soon, 3 Peifangs, traditional Chinese gateways, will mark the entries to the precinct. Gold Coast Chinatown will be true to the Gold Coast spirit and will represent our new world relationship with the Asia-Pacific region. South Australia. Adelaide main article, Chinatown, Adelaide. Adelaide's Chinatown is located in the Adelaide Central Markets precinct, on Moonda Street, between Grote and Gouger Streets. 2 impressive Peifong mark the entrances at either end. Adelaide Chinatown consists mainly of oriental restaurants, grocery stores and markets. Northern Territory. Darwin main article, Chinatown, Darwin. The first Chinatown in Darwin existed in the 1880s. A new synthetic Chinatown of Darwin, Northern Territory is in development and it is to be finished in 2010 at a cost of $90 million. Western Australia. Perth has a Chinatown on Rose Street in the inner city suburb of Northbridge. There are many more Asian businesses found on William Street, Northbridge than at the official Chinatown. Historically, many Chinese, usually of Malaysian, Singaporean or Indonesian background, settled in Northbridge alongside other immigrant groups. The city's low-density population and comparatively cheap property encourages migrants to move to the expanding suburbs. Asian students often chose to live in suburbs near universities, such as Bentley, Murdoch and Nedlands. References. Carrot Ao Jo Chow Ching Shi. Chinese Youth League of Australia. Carrot St. Peter Julian's Catholic Church. Carrot http://ukulturadrecreationgovau/articles/identity/chinatowns/ Carrot Jean Jittens 1981. The Diggers from China, The Story of Chinese on the Goldfields. Quartet Books Australia. Melbourne. ISBN 0-908128-16-9. Carrot McKinnon, Lee 2012. Long Bendigo's Golden Dragon. The Golden Dragon Museum. ISBN 978-0-9808006-2-3. PG 32-40. Carrot Castlemaine, places to see, the Sydney Morning Herald, 14 November 2008. 13 October 2006. America's Latin America, Argentina, Buenos Aires, Cuba, Havana, Mexico, Mexicali, Mexico City, Tijuana, Peru, Lima, Canada, Calgary, Edmonton, Lethbridge, Montreal, Ottawa, Toronto, Vancouver, Victoria, Windsor, Winnipeg, United States, Baltimore, Boston, Chicago, Cleveland, Denver, Detroit, Honolulu, Houston, Southwest, East, Downtown, Locke, California, Los Angeles, Monterey Park, California, Montville, Connecticut, Newark, New Jersey, New Orleans, New York City, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Oakland, Philadelphia, Phoenix, Pittsburgh, Portland, Maine, Portland, Oregon, Providence, Rhode Island, Richardson, Texas, Rockville, Maryland, St. Louis, Salt Lake City, San Diego, San Francisco, Richmond District, Sunset District, San Gabriel Valley, San Jose, California, Seattle, Spokane, Washington, Stockton, California, Tacoma, Washington, Washington, D.C., Asia, India, Kolkata, Tangra, Tereda, Bazar, Makam, Mumbai, Indonesia, Jakarta, Maidan, Japan, Kobe, Nagasaki, Tokyo, Yokohama, Malaysia, Kota Kinabalu, Kuala Lumpur, Kuala Terengganu, Kuching, Malacca City, Myanmar, Yangon, Philippines, Manila, Davao City, Singapore, Singapore, South Korea, Incheon, Thailand, Bangkok, Vietnam, Ho Chi Minh City, Saigon, Europe, Belgium, Antwerp, France, Paris, Italy, Milan, Netherlands, Amsterdam, The Hague, United Kingdom, Birmingham, Liverpool, London, Manchester, Newcastle, Middle East, Iran, Gaksaran, Iraq, Sulaymaniyah, Pakistan, Karachi, Oceania, Australia, Adelaide, Brisbane, Darwin, Gold Coast, Melbourne, Perth, Sydney.